house a little bit.
Gotta fill up with heat. Oh, we can go straight up here.
Yeah.
Yep.
We've done that
all
last
the way
year.
Up to the bulkhead anymore.
See if it lifts with the snow.
Oh, I got it. I got it. Yeah, the snow might want to weigh it down.
Yep. You just have to get enough hot air.
Look at these are real big flakes. Look at them. Wow.
Of course, you don't want it like burning and coming back on the house, do you?
Everything's too wet.
It might get too wet. Come on, let's go.
They should just more or less lift out of your hand. We should take them out in the yard.
So it doesn't matter if we're in the yard or not. There's snow coming down.
Same snow over there, too.
Filling up with heat. Come on, let's go.
It's almost going, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's too cold. We didn't want to.
Oh no, it's not going to go very far. Like, it's going to come back. It's going to come back.
It's hovering.
Because the top is wet.
Yeah, the snow is too heavy.
Here we go.
It's going.
There they go.
It's amazing with the snow.
There they go.
It is. Oh my God.
That's a good honor to the lights from your life.
It is, yeah. That's a great idea. Thank you, Tom.
Nice to be.
I don't even mind getting snow in my face.
Christmas Eve and we got snow.
Turn off the porchlight.
Oh, yeah.
It's the one in there that says deck.
Yeah. They're pretty high, aren't they? Yeah. Watch the police come or something.
No. We've done this before.
Yeah. I can't believe how they finally did go. I was thinking
they're going really high.
No.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Ah. And there's nothing in there that they're all biodegradable. There's nothing left over. When it crashes, it's just paper.
That's a really great idea.
Yeah. You can order them from Amazon. You can
what
get
you,
about,
what
20
are they called?
Yeah. Skyland.
Right? Chinese Skyland. Yeah.
And some of the Chinese ones are really decorated up. These guys are.
I'm impressed.
Me too. I figured the top would have gotten all wet and popped a hole in it and it would have fell from the sky.
Me too.
That's amazing.
Wow.
They're staying kind of close together, too.
Yeah.
It just takes a little longer to heat up in the cold weather.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. And boy, there's no wind tonight.
Yeah.